Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to perform employee and job mass updates in Oracle Enterprise Planning Cloud. You load data from source systems such as Oracle Human Capital Management into detailed planning business processes like workforce. You can review the loaded employee data and make adjustments. Then, you can calculate salary, benefits, additional earnings, and taxes based on your assumptions in planning. Let's take a look at the employee data loaded into our workforce application. You use the mass update forms to quickly review, edit, or add existing employee data. If changes are needed, you don't have to modify and reprocess the load file. Each form is associated with a Groovy rule that processes only the changed data. Which form you use depends on the type of data you're updating. For more information on performing mass updates on workforce data, see the Updating Multiple Employees and Jobs Details topic in the Help Center. On the Process Data and Synchronize Defaults page, I'll add an existing employee who was not included in the load file. I'll change the job and employee on one of the rows to represent the existing employee I want to add. I'll make some other changes for this employee. After saving, a new row is created for the added employee. I'll fill in the remaining information. You can change loaded information for any employees on this form. For example, you can change employee type from contractor to regular, or you could change the assigned union code. You can review, edit, and add the values for benefits, additional earnings, and taxes on the Process Updated Data page. The sales director job includes medical benefits and a car allowance. Let's override a default assignment. I'll increase the car allowance for one employee, and I'll add a car allowance for another. Even though the sales manager does not have a car allowance by default, I am going to assign that benefit to her. If we take a look at the calculated compensation for the sales manager, a car allowance is now included in her benefits. If I need to adjust an employee's salary and then calculate benefits, additional earnings, and taxes based on the defaults, I can make the change on the Synchronized Defaults page. In the Process Assumptions column, select Yes and Save to calculate the updated compensation expenses based on the new value. Items such as fringe benefit and taxes are based on salary, so that data is updated. Let's say we need to adjust the medical benefit for an employee. The medical benefit is a flat rate of $10.20 each month. I'll navigate to the Synchronized Definitions page. First, I'll indicate that I want to update benefit calculations for a specific employee. Then, I'll select a different medical benefit option and save. I'll go back and review the updated employee details. Medical benefit was updated to $12.50 each month. In this tutorial, you saw how to perform employee and job mass updates in Oracle Enterprise Planning Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.